has been a good while from all of y'all. Hey, that's all good, my dude. I am 2 hours ahead of you, so not too long. It's not too late. It's like, what, 10:30, something like that for me right now. Just trying to find a good reference image for what I plan to draw. Because I got given a certain request from someone, which I need to kind of fulfill. Certainly been a good while. I keep in contact with Callum mainly, but you, Liam, I mean, how are things? Back into it, but I'd never thought to post on Facebook. I only just remembered that, you know, if I post, then you guys might see it. So yeah, I appreciate it. It's been a shame that I've not been able to make your recent trek together since decision for them to be in person again. It's kind of the times which I come to visit don't really align with when you guys actually watch it, because those were fun. February 25th, I, not the time which I tend to come round to visit, but yeah, I will be back in Scotland. Well, I do plan to visit next time Christmas, over Christmas and New Year. So maybe we can make something happen. Yeah, that would be cool. That would be cool. Just so it's not in Twitch chat, I can send you a message over Messenger if you still use that. I can send you my Twitch name. You can always add me. whatever's easiest. Drop me the link. And here are some people getting really enthusiastic about whatever it is they're watching. Maybe the probably a basketball game on right now, I think. I do still have you added, but for some reason I was trying to find your name in the messenger list. Thanks, bro. As per request, I don't know if you remember the show Gravity Falls. I got a request to draw Waddles the pig in a spacesuit. So this is what I am gonna do right now. Yeah, I watched it like when it was running, but it's been years until we realized that it's on Disney Plus, so that's what we're kind of watching right now, myself and my girlfriend. Redo that. I can alter that in post, I guess. That's always something. There we go. Oof, its nose kind of looks fucked. Let's sort that. So we recently started watching the show again and realized, remember how good it was. I'll get the proportions right after. I just want to try and get a nice rough outline. horizontal. Need to flip it. It's looking better. Except this should be on the other eye. Ever. Fix that. Fix that. Brush too big. Yeah, thanks. Getting there. Once I establish a good outline, then I'm gonna draw him in as we space suit. It'll make someone really happy. Too much. It's about right. Ish, kinda. Oh no, wrong layer. Don't be alarmed, their hooves. Shit. I'm gonna need to make them look a bit less conspicuous. Yeah, change before they ban me. Twitch mods. I can hear the fucking sirens already. Their hooves, I swear. Officer, she was 18, I swear. Yeah, that's right. Picks have four fucking chodes' feet. Oh, it looks so off. Whatever, I'll fix. Why did they even draw this like this? Why did the reference emoji look so weird? Whatever. His face doesn't look terrible. to edit the face, but at least the basic shape of his body doesn't look terrible. I don't want to forget his tail. Hey, cheers, bro. This is where the trouble comes. You know what? Fuck it. Thicker brush. There, that's his tail. He looks like one of those massive curly Watsits. I'll need to kind of have it taper off a bit. Just needs to be a little bit cleaner. Overall, not too bad. Also, these eyes need to be swapped around. Let's give them a transplant. There you go. Got a collection of some of my old stuff. More recent stuff. The idea is to get back into it enough so that I could perhaps do like freelance, take requests, commissions. There's certain industries that are big money for it. May or may not be NFs, not safe for work, but you know. I think this is to kind of taper off a bit. One of my favorites. It took me forever to do that. The Jack came in one. Mainly because it was all just in one of those fine point pens. You know, using reference imagery, but you know what? My only regret was I went and had ruined it with me doing that shitty fucking thing with the head. I could have gotten a better reference image from that. Right, now. That drawing when I was, what, 17, 18. Kind of sausage shaped, you know. Thank you. nostrils can be a little bit better. Like, they're kind of... Yeah, that's looking a bit better. Kind of inverted. Discord invite. That would be pretty cool to speak to you guys properly again. Getting some feedback that there's pressure size. I do have pressure enabled. Same for Eraser too. Grayscale for now, but it's all good. I plan on doing one final outline once I get the sort of spacesuit sorted. Thank you. fine because his ears can be kind of pushed up against it. There. Although I have noticed something. Probably just do what we did. Another server basis. It's kinda. Freehanding things, but this time it would work out better. So we need two sets of two identical stumps. Sculpting. guess this kind of works, right? Ever so nicely, isn't it? Add in the tail. Maybe there's like references of animal spacesuits I can look up. tail just part of the suit? So I guess that's what can be done. Also needs to kind of taper at the end. I can always just draw in the taper myself. That's what I'll do. However, enough. Or the brush is too... kind of looks vector. Maybe a thicker tail base.
Mm-hmm.
that I might be able to use the custom shapes. Maybe not. But it could just be created with a line in a circle. So let's try that. That looks good. I like that. I like how that bit turned out. I can just kind of reposition it maybe. I shouldn't have done that. Or I can make it thinner. Just want to angle it a little bit more. Here we go. Here we go. Antenna. This down a bit so it isn't completely interfering with it, or we can just turn it off completely, but for now I think I'm going to redraw it so the lines are much cleaner. And I think that's going to look a bit better. For me, it's tough getting clean lines. In order to get a nice straight clean line, I need to do like multiple little, like, different lines just to build up to it. I remember my graph comm teacher always criticizing me because, like, oh no, you've got too many lines. You need to stop that. You know, she'd be like, you're technical drawing was perfect, but that bit there, it's like to get a straight line, like, oh, I just can't do that. If I were to get this perfect, I'd spend like I'd need to do it like 100 times just to get it the way I like it. It's like, just can't. So what am I using for this window capture? Clip. See that. to actually use this. Manipulate the shape. Well, there was a brush tool that did kind of go like that. That is what I sometimes do. I'll be here all day. Yeah, there we go. I ended up having to do in Graphcom. I'd get the line I want and then I would just kind of rub out the little hairy parts, just to sort of straighten it out. It's kind of like when SpongeBob drew a perfect circle. If you've ever seen that clip. That's generally what I would do. Just kind of following along. There we go. Scheiße. I don't know why I'm fucking craning my neck. Got the rotate tool right here to turn the canvas. defined curve. Or I can just go like that and redraw it. Much better. This bit here was a bit more curved. It would look better. The ass would be fine. His face, get them chubby cheeks down. No, not chubby enough. Curved. Finally, down his fucking cheek. Doesn't look too bad. Save while we're at it. So I hadn't fucking saved since then, and I'd rather not lose everything. Inside the suit. It's like that. pressed up against the glass. Respect. Yeah, that could work. Thank you. There it is. Almost tempted to just this checks out. It's about halfway, so thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
so you can hear me now. Excellent. Just basically adding color now. The idea is to eventually make this like a bit transparent. Bad idea. Lights to that soon enough. So this, I still have this selected. Thank you. the opposite side as well. This look over to the... Doesn't look too bad. Change the color to green. That doesn't really work. Just need a separate layer. Too much. I onto the head. I think I need to drop an actual image of Waddles. Just to get that right color gradient. I forgot a color. It's not an issue. light can just be a light shade of gray. That looks about right. I just need to add maybe a little bit of shadow there. Wait, zooming out. How does this look with was the issue, because it was kind of obstructing the... Yeah, it does look like he's behind glass. Kind of got that blue tinge to it. Thank you. Okay, cool. No problem. Thanks for stopping by. Good having you here. Yeah, by the time you come back, I should be finished it. Should still be around. this layer to add highlights to it.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.